Hello, today we're going to discuss about boss Vanna. So who was the boss Vanna? Obviously, if you belong to South India, you must have heard this name. And why it is on current and why we should know about him. So Prime Minister was inaugurated International Baswa Convention. And Modi has unveiled translated volumes of Vachna into 23rd Indian language on the occasion of Baswa Jayanti. The 23 Vachna volumes were edited by late M.M. Kalburgi and have been translated into other languages by more than 200 people. So, Prime Minister also released a digital version of the work. This is the first ever celebration of Baswa Jayanti at the national level in Delhi. So, obviously, this was very pointed by the Prime Minister. And obviously, it is very important to know about Baswanna. So, Baswanna was a 20th century philosopher, statesman, Kannada poet, and a social reformer who lived in Karnataka during the region of the Kalachuri dynasty, King Bijala I. And he served as a chief minister of his kingdom, the kingdom of Kalachuri dynasty. Baswanna rejected gender or social discrimination was happening and the superstitions and the rituals. During his tenure as a chief minister, he introduced many new public institutions like Anubhava Mantapa, Hall of Spiritual Experiences, that would facilitate men and women for all social economic background to have a healthy and open discourse on various spiritual and mundane question of life, a kind of common question of life. A 13th century sacred Telugu text, the Baswa Purana by Pulkuriti Somanatha, offer a full account of Baswa's life and his ideas basically. And if I'm going to deep into that, so in 2003, former President of India Abdul Kalam inaugurated Baswareshwar's statue in the Parliament of India. In 2015, Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated the statue of Basveshwara along the bank of the River Thames in London. So this is what about the Baswanna. I hope you understand about his personality, his ideology. And if you like this, then share it and subscribe my channel for more.